smell you.
You got another cool guitar tonight. It's never ending. Now, Billy and I share a sync preoccupation with J45s with plastic bridges. And it's because it sort of smears the big tone and it sort of compresses it in a weird way, right?
It does indeed. It does indeed. So, Sebastian. What a trip it is. Lovin Spoonful, one of the best bands of all time. Not sure where LA is right now. I thought you'd gone to the cornfield. It's one of my favorite songs that John wrote. It's got a great rockabilly groove.
Before we start this one, you can indulge me for a second now. We're all fans of Lovin Spoonful.
Yeah.
I'm not wearing a striped shirt to be cutesy and try to dress up like a Lovin Spoonful. I'm wearing it, I just want to dedicate my performance in tonight's show to the one member of the Spoonful who's no longer with us, Zal.
Yeah.
Who is a huge guitar player for people of my generation, and tremendously underrated, which is a term I've heard a few times in my life. And just wanted to say that and thank you, and I feel his spirit here tonight. He's with us, and I thought it wears something real bright, so maybe you can see us from up in heaven and get a good kick out of it.
Wrong song.
It's that other John Sebastian song.